Today in wine history, Felix Kier, French Catholic priest, resistance fighter, and politician for whom the cocktail Kier was named, died in 1968.